and brothers, this is Reverend Satchmo getting ready to beat out this Miller sermon for you. My text this evening is when the saints go marching in. Here come Brother Hickenbottom down the aisle with his trombone. Blow it, boy. Number when the saints go marching in.
He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle bop of Company B.
Net. 3:05 p.m. I was riding back into the courtyard to make my report to the lab. Then it happened. It was a dragon.
Hey, I'm the fire-breathing dragon. You must be St. George, right?
Yes, sir.
I see you got one of them new 45 caliber swords.
That's about the size
George.
Of it.
Hey, you slave.
Hey, George.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
What do you mean?
I'm taking in a 502. You figure it out.
What's the charge?
Devouring maidens out of season.
Out of season? You never pinned that rap on me! Do you hear me, cop?
Yeah, I hear you. I got you in a 412, too.
A 412? What's a 412?
Overacting. Let's go.
On September the 5th, the dragon was tried and convicted. His fire was put out, and his maiden devouring license revoked. Maiden devouring out of season is punishable by a term of not less than 50 or more than 300 years.
This is a song of you, and it comes a sweet empty year, just like the moonlight coming down.
Thank you.
You have always been so good to me. And though you didn't always talk to me, there wasn't much my loving eyes could not see. And I don't believe you need all your misery. Brother.
George. Hey, sweet George. The whole day through comes a sweet, yeah, clear, just like the moonlight coming down, coming down, 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 down to the pines. Other arms, they keep reaching out to me. Other eyes, they smile so tenderly, but still in peaceful, peaceful dreams I see. My